The gems in the castle?
Maybe. It's in that direction.
That's a good-sized castle. A garrison of 24 at least.
We're not getting in that way.
Well, could we climb up?
It's too open out here. We'd be easy targets.
We'll have to find another way.
We could just show our Legacy Council credentials.
Assuming they're law-abiding folk who respect the council.
Not too many of those around here, I'm guessing.
Who's this? Seems to like wolves.
Could be a ranger. Could be a werewolf. Could be something else.
You might know something about the castle. It can't hurt to ask.
Hello. We come in peace. Can we talk to you?
You come in peace, do you? Then you're the only peaceful things here. Go in peace, before I get tired of being peaceful.
Could hear you.
You're still in the fight, my friend.
One less enemy. Well done. hold firm. You've endured worse.
Hold it.
Again, harder!
Stay with us.
Bravo! Victory is yours!
kill.
Good. Impressive!
They say.
You there! Stop! Don't move! Who are you?
Will you at least hear us before we go? We understand that your master values his privacy, and we respect that. You may not have heard of the Legacy Council, but...
I know the name. That dwarf, antiquarian, or whatever he calls himself. They sent him too. I'll tell you what I told him. Your council has no authority here, and the master does not receive visitors.
We know that your master is very learned and powerful. We just want to ask him about something, that's all.
It's not up to me. You'll have to deal with the others in the keep.
It seems effortless.
Yeah.
You suck.
Struck.
another door.
Oh, good. Just when I was thinking it would be too easy.
Look at the top. What is that?
Looks like a magical shield of some sort.
Some sort? How many sorts are there?
What we're looking for is up there.
You sure?
It's obvious. The best loot gets the best protection.
You have them now.
Still in the fight, my friend.
I like. Walk it off!
Miss.
victory is yours!
Try again.
This could be our way in.
Perfect. We climb down a wet, slippery stone shaft into water that's who knows how deep and hope there's a way out. What could possibly go wrong?
Tell me we're not going back in there.